Are we gonna sample my fucking cum, dude?
I already did that, so let's try something new.
Yeah. All right, let's do this. It's yeah, I jerk off when I watch these vlogs.
Oh yeah, all oh, these producers. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Four producers, one room.
I wonder if I poke a hole in that, in the mic hole thing, if I could stick my dick in there.
You definitely can.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. How are you doing,
Whoa,
sir?
Oh, this is so sharp. It's nasty.
How are you doing, sir?
Is it really that sharp?
Yeah.
Man, I'm enjoying my first Thai meal, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's super good.
Got the chicken going on, the pineapple, holy basil, vegetable spring rolls.
Every time I eat here, I remember how much cup noodles we ate in Shanghai last year.
Not me, man.
What? Really? Everyone did, dude.
No, I didn't.
Was a different girl with long hair.
Oh.
No cup noodles.
Really?
I like them, but I don't like them that much.
But everyone,
no,
everyone.
I went to the spot, but it didn't speak English.
Oh, the downstairs spot.
Yeah.
But that was nasty too, man.
No, it was okay, man. I just pointed at something.
I ate there and I felt like I got like throat herpes or something. I don't know.
No, I like that. I like that. Like going deep into the culture.
Yeah. I like going deep into other things.
Yeah, so I had the best hot pot like 2 days ago. So good.
Yeah.
I was with my buddies.
Mm-hmm.
And my homies.
Yeah.
2 days ago. So good.
Oh, dude, that's a crazy story.
What the fuck are you doing, Ricky?
I'm creeping on these guys.
Yeah.
Take off
your pants, bro.
Oh. Mate. Yeah. Oh, fuck yeah, mate. Fuck yeah. Listen to hardcore, man.
So, hey, come here. So, about 2 days ago, what did we eat 2 days ago in China?
Yeah.
Now, what did we eat for dinner? It was so good, remember?
Ah, yeah.
What was
yeah.
so good? What was it?
3, 2, 1, the fish.
God damn it. We had hot pot 2 days ago. It was so good.
That's fucking insane.
So different, right?
Yo, someone here tell what time it is.
12:30.
Is it 1 a.m.?
It's
really
cool, too. Yeah.
That's like some crazy shit, boss.
Private forum, right?
Basically, yeah.
I'm on a private forum.
Barong Family Studios. Just beer. Was this all you?
Me, dude.
This is all Matt.
Was it all you, dude?
Matt always drank all the
Ricky.
Beer.
So, 2 days ago, we had a really good hot pot. It was really good.
What, can you say that again?
2 days ago. Huh?
Can you say that again?
Yeah, we had a good hot pot about 2 days ago, right?
Yeah,
hot pot 2 days ago.
Bro, you know how many fucking times he said that to the camera now? It's like 7th time today, man.
I regretted it afterwards. Maybe his ass was excited, dude. For the hot pot aftermath.
Yeah.
Yeah, two days ago.
He's still so hot. Good. Spicy yeah, bun.
I had to leave breakfast.
Spicy
really.
Spicy bun hole, dude.
Because I took one bite of food and I was
spicy
like,
butthole. Oh shit.
I had mad spicy butthole after some Taiwanese food.
Oh.
Yeah.
Some Thai food, fuck, man.
Yeah, dude, that's just spicy.
Yeah. The dinner.
Yo, my butthole feels
that
like
bean,
it was like
fucking green bean, whatever the fuck that was.
Oh, that's the fucking peppers,
she
dude.
Is sad.
Yeah.
Do you have to be at the center of attention every time?
Yes.
Day motherfucking 3, bitch. Ray Ray. Look at her in her human alien species place, chilling out and sleepy. Oh, day 3, Julian.
We had good hot pot 3 days ago.
Chicken.
Really?
Yo, tell me more about it. Huh? Tell me more about it.
It was really good, and it was 3 days ago. Hot pot, we had it 3 days ago.
Bitter. So, hardcore.
Yeah, it's me.
A way of life.
Kicks, bro.
Would you kick someone with kicks?
I want to teach you making kicks.
Hell yeah, dude. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
My favorite hardstyle DJ is this guy called Tiesto.
Ooh, fancy. I like this house, man. Apparently, who owns this house is
me.
David Guetta's sister or something.
Really?
No.
Oh, great.
Let's go downstairs and check what everyone else is doing. Look who we got here. I was making something similar just now in my room.
No fucking way.
No, for real, with the pauses and shit. Like, yeah. Yeah. Oof, that kick, bro. Every time I hear your kicks, I feel like I'm like legit gonna like, dude, like you're about to save the world tonight, you know what I mean?
With my kicks.
Yeah.
Freedom kicks.
Yes, dude.
Democracy kicks.
Oof. Yeah, give it to me, baby, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh. Damn, bro, you look, with this music and like this look, you look like you're like chilling in a war.
I'm white.
No, like a war, dude.
You
like,
gotta embrace it.
Like you're a war, dude. You know, like a military guy.
Yeah, I've seen some shit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What have you seen?
You know, people dying in front of my eyes. Bombs overhead. The people need me.
Whoa, radical redemption. He's the scariest guy here, dude.
He's the biggest guy here right now.
I kind of want him to knock me out. Crazy. Yo, Stollenhoff.
Yeah.
How's your session?
It was really good.
Yeah?
Mm. We made some fire. Made some good shit.
Dope, man.
Good demo. To work on.
Dope, bro.
Yeah.
Wow.
What's up,
bro?
Good?
Yeah, I'm really good. You just got me, right?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah?
Yo, what's up, bro?
You good?
Yes. Can you knock me out, man?
With what?
Like, just punch me in the face. Ooh, Crisis Era. X Raw Tech. What kind of music are you making, guys?
We had some technical difficulties earlier.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
So now we have a
what happened? We have
my laptop's RIP.
His laptop's died.
For real? Like 100% dead.
Like dead. Like lost all the other projects that we worked on this whole week.
Are you fucking serious? So everything's fucking gone.
We got some shit like on my computer and stuff, and hopefully we can recover it from his hard drive, but his laptop's just not turning on.
Jesus Christ.
What are you gonna do?
It's not good. It's fucking whack, to be honest.
What are you guys working on?
Some classical music, classical today.
No, welcome. Yeah, well, our styles are
similar, right?
Yeah, quite similar. Like from everyone
tempo-wise.
Quite similar. So.
So you guys are making some big room, or?
So yeah, so it's gonna be techno. Also some 808 stuff from him in there. Obviously, then am. Alright.
What are you guys working on?
I don't know. I want to scare the shit out of my ass.
You working on some dope shit, Juan?
Some dumb shit.
I think it's some dope shit, dude. I said dope shit. I didn't say dumb shit. Yo, you got anything to say to the camera?
Do I have anything to say? You know what I did? So like two, three days ago, I had like really good hop up.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's really good.
You want to tell me more about it?
What do you mean?
About your hot pot.
What do you mean more? I mean, that was it. Two, three days ago. And then me and my mates, my buds, and my hot pot. Me and my friends had it 2 days ago. It was really good.
That's fucking lit, dude.
Thank you. I mean, yeah, it was good. So thank you.